key benefits would be firstly that you allow yourself to reach your goals in a new manner. Secondly, that you get help in understanding how to reach your goals. And thirdly, most importantly, you get hungry in a way that when you reach sub-goals, it turns into more of a game reaching your higher goals in life.
When I came here the first time, I was kind of negative. I had a lot of stress at work and at home as well. I didn't know what NLP was. And I was very, what is this? And how is it going to help me? And when I came here and the environment here and the staff here, the class I came to was beautiful people and the staff is so professional.
Jillian is so warm, nice person. She gives you comfort if you need it. She really cares about all of us. I really feel that we are a lot of people. But each of us, I think, we feel that she really cares about us. Yes, she's wonderful.
She changed my life. Yeah, everything changed.
NLP probably presents itself as a tool or a choice for people who have a direct problem. I would say that NLP should be for everyone, especially people who are strong, run companies, are a male alpha dog, so to speak. Because I think you become a better leader, you become more clear on how to progress in your working environment, and most importantly, you tend to understand situations better and interpret it better than you would before.
And you do things, I have done things I never thought I would do. The board break, for instance, and it's an energy kick, yeah.
Neurolinguistic programming is all about the subjective experience of reality. It's about learning how your brain is working and taking control of it, because if you don't run your brain will run you. And also at the essence of this is the emotions, because emotions are the driving force of this planet. Emotions build fortunes, they build relationships, they build countries, they build empires, and emotions also break them down. So what we do here, we teach people, and we actually have three generations here. We have grandparents here and their children and their children. So we work with all ages, and it's all basically about core values.
Don't hesitate. Just do it. Just try it and see if it works for you. And if it doesn't, then it was wrong. But I don't think that anyone that are thinking about doing this is wrong.
Why not? That's something Jillian taught me, and JFK said it. Some people say why, I say why not.
It's a good energy here, and they are so professional and so caring. So you feel safe all the time.
It's a way of thinking, and it's a way of thinking made for you, because you just translate the tools. So it's not somebody at school telling you what to think, how to think. It's just a way of saying, okay, this is what everybody does, but if you want to pick yourself up when you feel weak, wouldn't it be great to have a tool that could just make that happen within seconds, instead of using whole day, a week, whatever, talk to friends, go to a movie, run away from your problem? Wouldn't it be great to just face it head on and solve it right there and then and put it behind you? That's NLP, and who couldn't benefit from that?
You know what Walt Disney said, if you can dream it, you can do it. And there's one thing for sure, if you don't know where you're going to end up somewhere else. So come to Sheffield or Oslo.